Well, folks, I want to introduce you to our grandchild number 7. This is baby Frank, and that's where we've been for the last week. We've been a bit busy. He's just been born.
Frank.
Well, there we go. He's, how old is he now, Shao?
About nine days.
9 days old, baby Frank. Nanny's left holding the baby. Not really. They've been very good, Jimmy and Charlotte.
Oh, excellent.
And they're just having a little bit of rest at the moment. How much did he weigh, love?
Was it 7.11?
Was it £7.12, I think he was, wasn't
it?
He? £7.12, little baby boy, as you can see. And he's actually, when Jimmy was a baby, we've got a picture of Jimmy when he was a baby. And he's a spitted image of Jimmy, isn't he?
I'll go and get it.
Go on in, go and get it. So here's Barney, looking a little bit depressed, aren't you, Barney? Coming out into the garden quickly while she's out there. We've had a terrible downpour of rain last night. Absolutely hammered down. I've been in the garden, clearing the logs and all that, around the side here, because we've been cutting trees down. It's still a bit messy around here, folks, so it's a work in progress. As I say, I've not really done much at the moment. This should have been all finished by now. As you know, I'm building around here, taking that fence down and putting a new one up. I'll show you a picture. See that fence there? I'll show you a picture of who was peeking over the top of the fence yesterday. And how he got up there, I ain't got a clue. But that's something else we've had to sort of get on top of. So, yeah, we're still doing lots of work here. Them trees now, as you know, have both been cut completely down there, so they can't jump up. But he somehow was poking his head over the top there. How he did it, we don't know. But these dogs, honestly, especially him, he's bleating, he's into everything at the moment, ripping everything up. So we're getting there anyway. But I say, we're stuck with the weather at the moment, getting rid of all this old crap at the moment. And also all along here, I've got to pin that fence back up as well with the concrete spur post, because them two posts have gone there. And yeah, we're getting there eventually, folks. Let's go have a look at Frank.
Well,
right, this is an old picture of...
That's Jimmy at a day old.
Jimmy at 1 day old. And then Frank. Look, they're near enough identical, look. That's amazing, isn't it? Look, he's like, he's thinking, Sharon, look. Yeah, Jimmy at 1 day old in this picture. We just found this the other day, and I think you'd agree that they do look pretty, pretty similar, don't they, Sharon? And that was you, baby, when you had little Jimmy a day old, weren't you?
Little
girl,
yeah.
Awesome
faces,
doesn't
he?
Yeah. Anyway, that's Frank, folks.
Yeah, lovely Frank.
And we're very proud to have him as a little grandson.
Yes, we are.
Lovely little
Number
boy.
7.
Yep. There you go. Hello, baby.
Hello.
And what are we doing?
Well, I'm having a coffee and you're having a tea.
Cup of tea, almond-free milk. We made you have it with cream, didn't you, baby? So let's have that. Who we got coming round, Cher?
Accountant.
The accountant. He's come to take our money. We're just waiting for him now. It's 11:15. Been doing a bit more in the garden. It's just poured down with rain. I've got soaking wet, but we've tidied it up, me and Jimmy. So it's looking a bit tidier now, although I've still got all the work to do. And it's really, you wouldn't believe it. 1 minute it's okay, and then it's literally downpoured. Really, really heavy. So as you can see now, we've cleared all that rubbish away. That's all gone to the tip now. So him, oi, Merlin. Well, you got dust on your nose. Come here, look. What's this? What's he been at now? Look, he's got dust on his nose, look. Ain't ya? You're into everything, aren't ya? Ain't ya? 8 months old, Rottweiler. Into everything. So, yeah, still got to do the fence, but that was the main thing, clearing away all this. I've still got that lot to sort out along there, but that's all in due course, and I want to get the trotter van sorted, as you well know. That's not going to be this year. I've just seen some more branches. Look, we could have taken them branches away to the tip as well. Never mind, we'll burn them. Right, so I've just had this come through from a subscriber.
Hold on.
What, baby?
These people, we know you're watching. We've seen that you're watching, but you're not subscribing. So please hit that subscribe button and like button, and then you'll know every time us delightful two will be here.
You've got a hair on your nose, baby.
At least it ain't on the chin.
Stay there, what is it? Wait there. I don't know if it is a hair. I think it's a bit of black. Oh, what it is?
Oh, it's cool. Well, I've been cleaning the Hoover.
Oh, that's what it is, baby. You ain't cleaned yourself, though, have you? Oh, hello, who's that?
Oh, it's the new father.
Oh.
The new daddy. Frank is daddy.
Is he hiding?
Yeah, he don't want to be on camera.
Oh, he don't want to be on camera.
You've had his son, you can't have him.
Yeah, Jimmy don't like being on camera. So, we've got this just turned up through the post. I did get an email from Mark. And what's he wrote, Cheryl? He sent me something. I'll undo it.
Hi, Martin.
Come down here, baby. You're standing in there. No one can see you.
They can see me. I would send you a tool. A tool for a tool. I use a lot to pry things apart and helps remove hoses off, etc. I watch your videos and think this would help you also. And as you know, it also removes nails. Best regards to you on your to you and your family. Thanks for your channel. Help sharing with others. Thank you, Mark Rayner.
Thank you, Mark. Thanks very much indeed. There we go. A little pry bar.
Obviously. He's obviously
subscribed.
Of course
he has, Sharon. Little pry bar there, so that will come in handy. That's going straight in the toolbox. And don't forget, folks, I've also got, or she's got, an Amazon wish list. Whereas if you want to buy her something,
I might even put a few doggy treats on, because I know a lot of you like the dogs. So yeah. I thought I might add some of them, because to treat the doggies.
Butler's Empire, strictly mostly Sharon and other stuff. Maybe Lee and his... Oh, he's got...
Oh, you don't want Lee, do you?
Talking about this one, he's got... There's another new arrival. There's another...
Oh, hang on. We've just had an arrival.
Who's that?
Come on.
Who is it?
Project Man's arrived.
No, Project Man, he's not here, is he?
He's just walked in.
Where is he?
I've got my big baby here. Look, here he comes in slow motion.
Oh, my God. Come here. Can't see you in there.
I'll do some
I don't want to get wet.
Well, it's not raining.
It is.
So what have you been up to then? Hold on. Let me come that side. I've got the microphone here, you see.
Yeah.
So what have you been up to then?
Losing weight.
Hey?
He's losing weight.
Why is that, do you think?
Wouldn't it be that big W word?
I've been at work, innit?
He's started his new job, folks. 2 days a week.
I'm trying to get part time.
And it's what's he got now, Sharon? He's picked something up. What's he give him?
Stick.
A stick? That's why we've had to clear all the sticks. Because as we've been chopping branches down, he's been bringing the sticks indoors and chewing them, hasn't he? Anyway, so go on, what have you been doing?
Been working and sorting the house out.
Right.
Hopefully video in the next week or two.
Right, so still give him a couple more weeks. He's got loads of stuff to do. He's still got that blinking phaser. We've done all the work on the phaser, haven't we?
Yeah, I need to put it on eBay. I'm having trouble getting pictures on eBay at the minute.
Right, so yeah, he has got it on Facebook, but we've done the brake seals. He also put a refurbished caliper on the rear as well, didn't you?
Yeah.
Because the caliper was sticking a little bit. He did pass the MOT with that, but that's what he's doing as well. I'm still doing the mobilette, and I've also got another review I've got to do, folks. What's that thing on that table over there? Look. This was sent to me, again, by the people who made that diagnostic tool, which is a fantastic tool, by the way. And they asked me if they wanted to review anything else. So I had a look through their list, and they got this thing. It's called the Tornado 4000 Battery Charger and Maintainer. So I've got battery chargers, and I don't know whether you've had the same situation, but when a battery goes really, really low, sometimes the new digital battery chargers don't recognise it and you can't charge it. So this thing does all sorts of batteries, including, which you normally need a different charger for, is it lithium ion? Yeah, lithium ion batteries. It can recognise the whole whatever battery you connect up, and it does that as well. And it's also got a repair feature. This is the bit I was interested in, because I've got loads of batteries around the house, car batteries, which won't take a charge anymore. They won't even start charging because they're so far gone. And this thing apparently has got the repair function. I don't know what it does to it, but it can bring dead batteries back to life. So I'll be doing a review on my Retro Restore channel for this one, so keep your eyes out for that one. I think it's about 40 quid, and if this does everything, then I don't really need the other ones. So that's coming up on Retro Restore.
We might be raffling off.
God, come out, baby. We can't see you. Stand behind here. I know you like to make a grand entrance, Sharon.
I love my dog, but I might raffle him off if anybody's interested in purchasing the ticket.
Merlin is hard work.
We've forgotten what it's like, puppy.
Yeah. If I would have had time to think about it, which we obviously never did, look at him, look.
I wouldn't swap him for the world.
No,
though.
We wouldn't swap him for the world, Chad, but we're a lot older now, aren't we, than when we've had
look
puppies.
Look at the camera.
When we've had puppies, and your tolerance goes down a bit. What's the other one? Dougal.
Dougal, don't know you got him.
He's fantastic. She calls him a bonus boy, didn't you? Oh, your roots going grey, baby.
All right, Christ's sake. But tomorrow I'm having one-to-one training with him.
Yeah.
Apart from that, he's a good, very, very good dog.
Oh, he'll do sit, come, fetch a stick and all that.
But when we see another dog?
For some reason, he lived in a pen, as you know, with loads of other dogs. If she's on the lead, he sees another dog.
And I think that's the problem.
He goes ape. I don't know why.
I think that's the problem, because he's on the lead and he wants to go and play.
So we've got to get over that little problem with him. But apart from that, as I say, he's
a lovely dog.
Lovely
he's
dog.
Playful. He likes his Kong toy.
And it's nice to have a dog again, which can hear. Because they hear things which we can't hear. Like if someone's looked at the door coming in the drive and all that. Where Barney's ears have gone, he can't hear anything. They're alert as anything, and it's fantastic. And he's got a really deep bark on him, hasn't he?
Tell you what, won't be about him now.
Hasn't he? He's got a really deep bark on him, Sharon, hasn't he? Hasn't you? You are a lovely boy. He's been there really over, Sharon.
It must have been. It's dust, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
You're into everything, can't you? But you're a baby.
He is a baby, but he will fill out.
He's at the early stages, but I suppose he's doing what he should have done when he was little.
Yeah. That's very milky, that coffee, baby.
It's cream, isn't it?
I like it a bit stronger than that normally.
It's 2 scoops of coffee. It's the cream, isn't it?
Yeah. Anyway, so we're waiting for the accountant at the moment.
Oh, hello. I'm just going to call one out. Don't put that
on. Hey, I want to know if he's got solid motion, Sharon. Yeah, on that old shadow, there was a big pile over there early on. We've had to change the food. He was on Chappie. Someone said to us, didn't they? And Chappie, because he was liquid all the way through from when he was in Cyprus to here. And someone said, oh, try Chappie, didn't they? And what did we do?
We changed from Chappie.
It converted him. Yeah. It was solid as anything. Then you started introducing the normal dog food.
But I've bought one for big dogs now as well because of the size of him. So that comes today. And I think that's a grain-free one. So hopefully that will sort out his problem as well.
Yeah.
You know, you've just literally picked up the poo.
I'll get it, sorry.
You've just literally picked up the poo.
I've literally gone round and picked it all up.
And I can see one poo there and one poo there.
I've literally just been round before it rained.
And yet when you walk Merlin out, he doesn't go at all on his walk. You can be out for an hour and he doesn't do nothing.
Yeah. So thank you very much, Mark, for my little tool.
Yeah.
And as I said, most of our views, apparently, are coming from non-subscribers, Sharon.
Yeah, so come on, get subscribed.
So if you do like our video, have a look at our playlist. If you don't like what we do, then
put them thumbs
up.
Elsewhere.
But if you do like our channel, try and hit that subscribe button down there and ring that little notification bell. We should say that more often, but we don't know, do we?
We want to grow this channel, and it's it's stuck.
It's down there. It's down in the pennies.
And all you people seem to love us, so
yeah.
Tell other people about it.
And I was going to say earlier on that there is another new...
And I'll tell you what, I'm just standing here looking and my God, there's some massive pears on that tree.
That's a massive pear, Sharon.
Look at the size.
I can see some massive pears here, Sharon.
Look, I'm going to go and get one while he's...
Go and get one. Go and get your pears gone.
No, I'm not getting
there's pears. More coming. Now, a lot of you have been asking, like, oh, Lee, good to see Lee back on the channel and stuff like that. Yeah, I don't see Lee all the time. He's doing his own thing. He does his own canvas printing from home, which I taught him how to do, by the way. And so he does that. And I'm also very busy at the moment. Plus, as you can imagine, we've had a very busy couple of weeks now with baby Frank coming and all that. So, what?
He's digging a hole.
Oh, he's digging a hole now. Oh, here it's Dougal.
Dougal's digging a hole. You know the good dog we've just spoke about?
He's trying to get out, Sharon.
Look.
What are you doing, Dougal? He's got a stick again, look. What are you doing, Dougal? Look what you've done there, look. What's that all about? We don't dig holes, mate. Look at Barney, look. Look, what's that? Don't do that. Look, you'll ruin my lawn.
Hey? What was that? Look.
Pause up. Up, up. Come on, up.
Up.
Here you go. Look, I've just tidied the garden up, Sharon. Look, he's ripping things to pieces. Look.
It's usually on the carpet.
Look. Come here. Come here. This is what he does. He normally runs away. Come here. I've only got him to come to me now. Sit. Sit. Dougal. Merlin, sit. Sit. Merlin, sit. No, he's not having it. Is he going back to it, Sharon? What's down there?
Big worm, big fat worm.
Dougal, out.
This is a new one, isn't it?
I know, it's the first time. There's our
it's
pears, look.
Pear, look.
What a lovely pear, Sharon.
Look.
What a lovely pear.
What a corker.
Is it soft?
It's soft.
It's quite hard, yeah. Oh, I don't know, it's had the bugs at it at the top there, look. It's a little worm, a maggot.
Look, look, go up to the tree, come on.
Tiny little tree, folks, look at this, look.
And it's giving us some whoppers.
I've already picked a few up yesterday, shall
I?
Look at all, stand next to it, shall? I planted that about 3 years ago, shall? 4 years ago?
Yeah, but with the plum tree, they were the same size. And look how the plum trees come on.
Yeah, but look at all these pears. Look.
He gave us any plums.
Look at them, look. Massive, big plums on it. Look, pears rather. And that big tree, that one, well, I call it a big tree, bigger than the other one, this one, that gave us two plums yesterday, this year, didn't it?
Yesterday.
But this year.
And I was looking forward to
This year, it only gave us two, baby, didn't it? So this is the third time I'm going to try and tell you this before I've been interrupted again. There's a new arrival, as you know, with Frank, Sharon, isn't there?
Yeah, God love him.
Lee's got another new arrival. And every time I'm going to talk, a flitting plane goes over, look.
You're not interested in Lee's.
No. So the next video on Butler's Empire, we'll be going around, you'll be seeing Lee again, but something else he's bought, right? And
not another wig.
You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
I know, but I'm planting a seed for people.
Yeah. It's not another wig. But it's something else. It's a motor vehicle, that's all I will say, right? That's not getting loud, shall. So anyway, just a little quick fast blast to tell you why we haven't been uploading regular.
That plane.
1,600 miles an hour, is it? Something like that?
Well, you can't see it, so it's got to be up high, isn't it?
Did you make me a cup of tea?
You had a cup of tea?
Of course you did, I've not had it yet, and that's nearly finished. So I'm going to go inside, folks, I'm going to have me a cup of tea. Don't forget, if you do like our videos, have a look at our previous videos.
Where are you gone by now?
Our back box. Our back selection of videos. Some of them are quite funny, believe it or not. And have a little look at them. Hit the subscribe button down there if you don't mind and ring the little notification bell and set your preferences to
like and subscribe. Sorry, I was...
All.
Oh, I don't know all that, Martin.
Well, we sell us out every time, shall we?
I don't listen to that.
So every time I upload a video, you'll get notified. Thanks very much, folks. We'll see you in the next video. And until then, bye for now. Is that blinking hole again? Oh, come on, dogs. Look, let's have none of this. Took me ages to do that. Look.
I've just filled it back in.
Unbelievable. Phone up Batsy's Dogs Home, Sharon.